Any sign of them?
No, nothing. Let's search the town again.
Yeah. Look at all those lights. They're pretty keen to find us, huh? We'd better steer clear of Heliodor until the heat dies down. All right, through the Manglegrove and onto Cobblestone. Let's do this. Who else wants some? Who else wants some? Ha! Easy! Another one bites the dust. Who else wants some? Thank you. Another one bites the dust. Nice. Easy. Another one bites the dust. easy. Look at that! A campsite! And just when we needed one. Still a fair way to Cobblestone. Let's rest up for the night. I still can't get over old Dirk. He didn't just go straight, married, shop in the best part of town. He went straighter than straight. Just like that. We used to be thick as thieves. Literally. We'd travel the world, always on the hunt for loot. Ah, those were the days. Oh, speaking of which, I just thought of something we acquired back then that might come in handy. Yeah, I've decided. I'm giving it to you. You'll love it. We sure did when we got our hands on it. Behold, the Fun Size Forge. Pop a few raw materials on top, bash them with the Porter Pounder, and bops your uncle. New equipment. And I'm not just talking steel swords and the like. Wooden boomerangs, a natty new jerkin. You name it, this thing can make it. Sweating over a hot forge was never exactly my style. But I have a feeling you'll get more use out of it than I ever did. You can't just go smashing stuff together willy-nilly, though. You'll need the recipe for the piece of equipment you want to make. Here's a little something to get you started. You should strike while the iron's hot. There are recipes hidden all over the place. Treasure chests and bookshelves are always a good bet. Keep an eye out and you're sure to find some beauties.